unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
The Valor's reignition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Athia Shimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Sure. Not Chen. Shura!
What?
Shura!
Chen? No.
Helmet!
You're what killed
him. Oh, God.
They just flatlined. He...
Hammond's gone. Hammond, Chen.
Oh, my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor's gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Heat exchanger offline. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning, critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning, critical overload in main electrical grid.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity. retrieved.
Fine, then we'll waste more time and record this. Satisfied?
No, I'm not satisfied. We have a dead miner. We can't sedate Brand Harris.
Wasn't Harris originally your patient? Could have warned us that he'd go berserk.
Captain, Harris is suffering from a dementia that we don't fully understand. He was making progress until Dr. Mercer took his case over my objections.
I've read them. And frankly, this vendetta against Dr. Mercer just sounds like more of your bigotry.
My what?
Do you deny that you've counseled members of our church and turned them against Unitology?
I'm telling you that Mercer's treatments are immoral and dangerous. And why does he keep taking Harris to hydroponics? Medical is a sanctuary, not Mercer's private lab, so stop covering for him.
More accusations, and still no proof. You know your way out.
He won't stop with Brad Harris, Captain. You know that.
Tracking related rig activity. Hydroponics. Hydroponics.
Port in loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth.
you don't mind me recording, do you?
Toxic hazard cleared.
Go green here. There was poison here. They keep poisons here that would never be allowed near medical, and now you're in some location off. If you try, Mr. Harris, I have options. The containment module, for example. Remember your last brain surgery? Stasis with consciousness? Quite useful. If only I hadn't wasted so much osmium on my last module design. And how do you feel now?
Station inaccessible. Please select alternative destination. At medical. Station inaccessible. Please select alternative destination. arriving at the bridge.
I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
You can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Thank you. security card required. Entering zero gravity.
Starting game. Level one.
Thank you.
security card.
Denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the marker's purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. And why not help me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Shimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Shame.
Damn it!
A slow death in stasis. I think your death will come faster.
is these?
Patient? Isaac. Symptoms? Mania, delusion, violent behavior.
What was the last straw, Mr. Clark? The grief